runs round his eyes, tracks down his arms. His fans are confused and his friends are alarmed. His wife doesn't talk, hates when he's gone. Counts every skirt in his new entourage, and they're all gossamer thin, left of the dial, bohemians, and they spin tournament style, swirl around the room, curtsy and smile, and they sit at his feet and read poetry and swoon with each word he speaks. She likes the new pope, she's not scared of hell. They meet once a week at a secret motel. She kisses his neck, he plays with her hair. Her screams sound like pleasure, her moans like despair, but they're spread gossamer thin, pushed to the edge, frayed at the end. And it's no business of mine, they can love more than one at a time. But they're pushing their luck hard, but they must risk it all for love. So I walk around some kind of altered state, drinking my hands, start drinking my hands, starting to shake. It has to stay this way. A new bunch of flowers will have to arrange. I don't wanna eat or get out of bed. Try to recall what some therapist said. Ego and it, the essential self. You are who you are and you are someone else. But I'm worn gossamer thin, a delicate arch carved by wind. There's a glass psyche at stake. Throw me a brick, see if brave. But the mind and the brain aren't quite the same, but they both want out of this place.